chili with my friend Chad, and it's the best darn chili we've ever had. I got the recipe from my boy Chris Kendall, and it's so delicious that it's almost simple. It tastes really good with sour cream on top, but you don't need a lot. Just